If you've encountered the error of Google Drive access denied, then you're not alone. Actually, Google Drive file access denied is a common issue. There are a few different possible reasons you might be getting your access denied. The first is that you are simply logged into the wrong account or not logged in at all. If you have more than one Google account, say a work one, a school one, a personal one, then it's likely that they don't have access to each other's files. For example, your work account likely doesn't have permission to access your personal files. Likewise, your job doesn't want your personal account to see all those top secret work documents for security reasons. Second, and another possibility is that it's a permission problem. That is, if the file isn't yours, but rather shared with you, the owner may have set the permissions up improperly. Maybe they didn't give your account access or gave it to the wrong one. Might as well ask the owner to give you permission. How do you share files in Google Drive using the new interface? Click the video above to watch the tutorial. To help you with the common problem on how to access Google Drive, we're going to provide you with 6 tips to combat the issue and restore access. Tip number 1. Check the status of Google Drive. If Google Drive is down, then you may not be able to access your account. You can check the status of Google Drive. Most of the Google services are in GSuite status dashboard. Make sure they're all green. Link is in the description box below for fast access. Tip number 2. Sign out other Google accounts that you have. If users signed into multiple Google accounts at the same time on the device, the system may get confused whether to allow you in using any of the accounts you are signed into. Once that you have encountered the Google Drive permission error when you are signing in using multiple accounts, please sign out all of them and then sign back into the account you need. Also, make sure that the account signed into Chrome is the same account you're using to open Google Drive. If different account is signed in, you may change it with your account or just open Chrome through guest window. Tip number 3. Clean cookies and caches. Cookies and caches on your internet browser can cause formatting and loading problems on your computer. So you should get your cookies and cache cleaned up on your browser on a regular basis. This is also one way for you to be able to access your Google Drive. Here is how to do this on your browser. Click the symbol at the top right of the screen and select More Tools. Choose Clear Browsing Data and then select All Time. Select Cached Images and Files and Cookies and Other Site Data. Then click Clear Data. This personally works for me, so why not give it a try? Tip number 4. Try new web browser or device. There are instances that the error message Google Drive access denied can be solved when you make use of different web browser or device. What you need to do is for you to try logging in your Google Drive account on an alternative browser, such as switching to Chrome or Internet Explorer, or try logging in and accessing your account on a different device, such as a mobile or a tablet. Tip number 5. Try to use incognito or in private mode. According to feedbacks of some Google Drive users, the incognito or in private mode will allow you to be able to browse without having your activity being remembered, which is also one way for you to be able to fix the problem that your access to Google Drive is denied. Here's how you open incognito mode on Google Chrome. At the top right-hand corner, click the More button, the 3 dots, and then choose to open in new incognito window. Go ahead and log into your Google Drive. Try it and see if it works. Tip number 6. Disabling any Google extensions. One of the other working solutions to this matter has been to disable any extensions that may be running in the background of your Chrome browser. Having many extensions running can interfere with the Google Drive and then disables access to the Google Drive content you're trying to access. To disable any extension, here are the steps. Copy-paste the following link into your navigation bar, then click Proceed. Now that you're in the Extensions page, simply either uncheck the Enabled box to disable the Chrome extension or click the Trash button to remove any extension. The Google Drive access denied error can be incredibly annoying, especially when you're in the middle of a project or need to store important files or photos. Hopefully, with our 6 top tips on how to access Google Drive, you will be able to get back into your Google Drive account in no time. If your problem was solved with the help of this video, give us thanks by clicking the subscribe button and share it with anyone whom you think would benefit from this. Thank you and see you on our other videos.